ghetto is that Reese?
Did they?
Who did?
I don't know. Is he dumb? Answer the question, sir. Is he dumb?
This nigga that bent over the first fucking first thing?
Yeah. Is he dumb?
Slightly.
Are you dumb?
I'm good, but yeah.
Alright, so from like a one?
Wait. Let me take over the top for a second. Oh, excuse me, Andy.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. What up, everybody? Watch out now. I'm a little busy, you know. Everybody made it back home safe, you know. I had the power of the keys. I had to drive. You know what I'm saying? I'm driving down the street looking for some pussy meat. Oh, yeah, but that's the real story. The real story is real live, but I'm about to go back to my bed and go to fucking sleep. That's what's really about to happen. And I'm not about to watch this nigga motherfucking stoop over the sink all night, okay? And put his face in the water like a little goldfish. No, but shake his head. So, Ray, come on, you got set up, you got a big interview today, dog. You got set up, you got a big interview. We got an interview, dog. He might be asleep. Okay, he's ready.
Oh, the look up is so tragic.
Let me put the cameras away, please. I want nobody to know about this life that I live. The camera's gone. You got an Earl, man. Earl. We're not going to talk about you tomorrow. We're not going to talk about you the next day. Well, we'll talk about you the next day afterwards. Look at him.
I don't know what it is.